making the most valuable touches on the journey from the first time the wheat comes out of the ground to the arrival at the dinner table. Glorifies the values of the farmer and the laborer and cares about your health at least as much as you do with the high-quality food products it produces. Golda is a food city consisting of 6 food factories, aiming to export approximately $100 million annually with the cogeneration system with approximately 1.1 million square meter outdoor and 80,000 square meter indoor area in Karaman, Kazım Karabekir. Flour Factory of Golda was established in 1999 on an indoor area of 18,000 square meters. Started to produce 8 types of flour with the Golda brand with an annual production capacity of 78,000 tons. Our Pulses factory was established on an area of 7,200 square meters, and pulses like chickpeas and beans undergoing processing, cleaning, screening, and sorting when final cleaning is done with Sortex technology, and packaging and bagging operations are carried out. With the semolina mill and pasta production lines, quality and delicious kinds of pasta have started to be produced under the Golda brand in 2000. In 2008, our biscuit factory was established on a 13,000 square meters indoor area and started production with an annual capacity of 12,000 tons with 1 biscuit line, 3 wafer lines, and 2 coated lines. Golda is successful in the pulses, flour, and biscuit sectors. It has also made pioneering work in livestock. A milk production facility was established on an area of 11,000 square meters in 2012 and has a capacity of 1,000 bigwig animals. With its healthy, reliable, halal, and quality production, Golda, whose value is increasing every day, achieves its 2023 goals. Superior quality products that consumers consume with confidence beautify our kitchens with Golda. Golda is a better holding company.